Breathe in. Flush it through the cuticle area. So you don't lose your shape either. Okay? Two coats of polish every time. So I do very thin coats because we don't need that big thick of a coat. A lot of people think they're gonna do very thick the first coat, get the nice pigment. No, no matter what you do, you need two coats, okay? That's the rule of polishing. So two thin coats will give you that nice solid pigment and you'll be able to keep your shape as best as you can. Please do follow my TikTok. I do duet sometimes when I see people tag me in content that I wanna duet. I like content from start, beginning to finish. Sometimes people tag me into like their nail video, really nothing to see. I wanna actually see how you do, how you got there. It's fun. And all the other nails, okay? I want to paint these two first because before I do the French, because I want to make sure these are nice and cured. So while I'm doing the French and the other nails, those actually will get nice and cured too. It's gonna be a little bit of unconventional it nails. It's just gonna have Pennywise on it. Not gonna have that flow in the balloon or anything like that. It's gonna have a nice French blood drip though. I'm gonna try to get it in one coat. spots I couldn't get with a brush. I'm going to use my liner brush to fill in. Oh, now I'm about to use my liner brush to try to fill all that in, guys. Ideally, all my deep French have the same deep French, nice and oval deep French, except all the guidelines the same. So I'm gonna clear that. Let's go a little bit. I'm probably gonna do one more coat on this white for the French. If you have art gel, definitely use it. It's a little bit thicker. You want to run into the polish running all over the place. One of the biggest issues with painting gel polish is it starts to run all over the place. Of course, you can do this with like a nude powder and white powder. But the problem is, if you have to do like a refill or something, that's not gonna be possible, is it? So, there's that. This gives you the ability to drill off the gel and do a refill if you need to. This takes time, guys. Don't rush this part. You didn't spend an hour on the set to rush in this part and make it all look whack. Time. You just spent an hour on the canvas. The last thing you do is put. Not too worried about the arch, because I gotta put red there later for the blood drips. My main goal is just trying to get white nice. See my brush there. If you don't mind, I'm gonna do the Pennywise glass. So now I'm just gonna go through and just try to get a little bit more pigment here on these. Generally, I use a gel art paint, but I just grab the white gel polish. My gel art paint is more pigmented, so one coat will be enough. See, I'm very, very careful, okay? I do not wanna lose my shape, okay? Yes, you're gonna lose some shape. Painting gel, yes, you can lose some shape. That's why you gotta make sure your shapes are nice and crisp before you start. So I'm gonna do it matted, and I'm gonna do the blood drips in shiny, so it kind of pops out. So I'll do the blood drips first, and then I'll do the Pennywise last, since that's gonna be the longest. What I'm gonna do is I'm only gonna do one hand for Pennywise, and then I'll turn off the live and I'll finish the other hand. I'll be able to show you guys the finished look on just one hand. Let's take the time for the live. I don't want it to run too long. Okay, so the white is very pigmented the way I want it. This is the base. You gotta do this design in layers, okay? Don't try to rush it and just do it really fast. You gotta build layers. It's important your layers are nice and even. And if you bust your shape here before you finish, before you top coat, you can always file the sides a little bit, then top coat. Don't do it before, don't top coat or seal it in, then file the sides. What's gonna happen is you're gonna break the seal for the top coat and it's gonna peel. Okay, so now I'm gonna mat everything. Hit it with the mat. First, I tip top. Okay, so I'm gonna get my red out. Oh, my mat, sorry. This is my matte top coat. Money back guaranteed. Very nice. So I'm gonna make sure the French is matted, but the blood drip is gonna be not matted, it's gonna be shiny. So kind of have a two-tone. I'm gonna mat this too, because I do the Pennywise over here. I want a nice matted surface when I do my art, when I draw his face. One thin coat this matte, okay? You don't need to do too thick. Bloody red. It comes in my 12 set. Again, that's why I said earlier I didn't really mind that the white was not as even, because I'm gonna go back through and trace this through anyways. answer because I'm a little quiet when I do it in the yard. It's the time of holding my breath. That real quick. kind of change how the drips are on each finger. I don't want to be too uniform. They're gonna look different on each finger. You're gonna do drips, guys, please. Don't have acid. I know this is like the end game, like, oh, we just spent an hour on the set, now we're gonna spend another 30 minutes on the design. Yes, it can be a little bit daunting. But you gotta do it. This, I'm gonna set the drip first. One right here. Position one right here. Just so I know where to pull it from. Right here. Just create myself a little wall here. Kind of a teardrop. Like this. Upward to meet it. Just now use the rest of this paint to just create my little teardrop, a little drip effect here. Even out that drip, like a drip. This polish I have, this red, does not need a top coat. The way that it's made, it appears like shiny. So, but I'm still gonna top coat it with a dark brush a little bit later. I like the matted. I like the matted and shiny combo. Let's move on to the clown. Pennywise, we're gonna do the half face. Now for Pennywise. Really not looking forward to Pennywise. I'm gonna get my black out. This is my black jar paint. You need this anytime you're doing line work. First, I'm gonna do the eyes, the black. Thing about doing this design is that both sides have to be symmetrical or something. Starting from the inside instead of the outside, like the other side. Hold up, I'm putting out this. This is why you're painting on red light for this design. Shit's not easy. Gotta start from the outside. Some smoky eyes. You know, Pennywise like that makeup, giving some smoky eyes here. Someone's like a makeup tutorial. There's some tap, 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 tap. Give him smoky eyes. Got a nice Tinder date tonight, making sure he's gonna look fierce. Seeing that Rihanna Fenty. as murderers to die for. Okay, I'm gonna cure it. These are my own line of art brushes. They'll be back in stock soon. So now I got that cure. Yeah. I'm gonna go through and do his main eyes. I cure it just so I don't mess it up. Remember his eyes. Oh yeah. So now I'm gonna outline this. Give me some eyeliner. This side is okay. This is my black gel art paint. As you guys can see, it's pretty amazing, right? Must have if you want to do art. It's very nice and pigmented. It doesn't bleed. It stays where it needs to stay. Look at that. Crisp. Now I'm gonna do a yellow. The yellow pupil. Yes, we have to do his red makeup. I do that last. He has almost like a dirty yellow. So I'm gonna mix it with a little bit of black. No, I like the other yellow better. Just keep it yellow. I don't have to mix it with black. Mm-hmm. here. And for this side, I'm gonna do the it symbol. And then since I got this nice yellow, I'll do Georgie. Bonus, Georgie. Get that Cash App ready, boy. You want that fire, you better get that Cash App ready, boy. Switch. It's gonna be worth it, right? You're gonna pay for it, right? Your girl's gonna have the most fire it nails in Orlando. Get a dotting tool here, guys. Just give me that black pupil. Cockeye, but he is. It's okay. No, it's just kidding. Guys. I think the most scary feature about Pennywise is his eyes, though. So you gotta make his eyes really scary. That's like his. Hear that? Let's give our boy Georgie here, yellow raincoat Georgie. There you go. This is like a perfect yellow too. Look at that. This is from my Jar Art kit, by the way. Look at that yellow. It's Georgie, dumbass, looking in the sewer. So I'm gonna give him a balloon. Give my man a balloon, a red balloon. Here. Let me give this man some makeup. I did it wrong. That's why we cure in between, guys. So pigmented. No, I should have kept it. No. Hey, this red is pigmented. Buffer that buffer. Let's pray, guys. Pray. Pray for me. Go through his eyes, but I went around his eyes. I don't know why I did that. It's been a long time. Okay, all is well. It's okay, he's got a little bit of bloodshot eyes. It's fine. That's it. I'm gonna redo his eyeshadow a little bit. Dude, this design is always so creepy to me.
Oh my god.
I know you guys probably saw it. I just now saw it. I touched that thing. It's okay. It's not that bad. It's not that bad. Nobody will know. How will they know? It's because this red is so pigmented that it's like whenever I try to take it out, it's still. Using acetone. Okay, I'm done with Penny. That's gotta press me up. Favorite boy here, give him that balloon. Outline here for this one man here. You can't just have the yellow there, you gotta have some kind of outline, so that's why I look how thin this black, how thin this black is. Gives me the outline I need. This is actually kind of added a lot to the set as I went. So I was watching the finish on the story, but I got really into it, so. So we all know my boy's teeth yellow. Be in the gutters all day. Switch. That is done. Okay. Pennywise and Georgie's dumbass.